Yeah, the Marathon de Sables is a 250-kilometer foot race through the Sahara. So you run varying distance, pretty much a marathon most days, apart from one day. And there's a double marathon for some reason. And you sleep in a tent, a roofed tent, no sides to it. And then with seven other people, of which you pretty much meet on the bus out to the Sahara, and then you can sort of get on with some people, choose to live together, and by the end of the week, then you may get on with some better or some not at all. But it's a tough event because you're not only running every day in a pretty hostile place, you then have to sleep on the desert floor with limited food and limited water.